Okay, it's recording. Now, how do you work this thing? Gonna need my flashlight. Batteries. I'll find you, Maymay. Need to break the glass. Hope nobody hears this. Power's off. Gotta find the breaker room. There it is. This needs a key. This should open the janitor's closet. Thank you. just needs a key. This should open the elevator.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you.
Holy shit. If I step in there, I'll get fried. I need to cut the power off somehow.
Welcome to the ARC training program. Our goal is to equip you with the knowledge and skills necessary to safely navigate the anomalous dimension known as the Lambda superstructure. As you may know, ARC is dedicated to exploring and mapping out the Lambda superstructure. This dimension can be a challenging environment, and it's important to be aware of the signs that indicate the presence of entities. If you encounter flickering lights, be aware that this may indicate the presence of an entity. In these situations, it's important to remain calm and take precautions to ensure your safety. If you find yourself in a dark environment, be aware that this may also indicate the presence of an entity. It's important to always have a source of light with you and to remain focused and alert. If you encounter a friendly-looking animal, it's important to be cautious. We wish you the best of luck in your journey. Stay safe and always be prepared. Welcome to the ARC training program. Our goal is to equip you with the knowledge and skills necessary to safely navigate the anomalous dimension known as the Land of Superstructure. As you may know, ARC is dedicated to exploring and mapping out the
This will cut the power, but that means all the lights are gonna be off. This will cut the power, but that means all the lights are gonna be off. This will cut the power, but that means all the lights are gonna be off.